Hey, let me scoot closer here. Let me get my face in the shot. Hello and welcome. Alex, Twitch, Megalodon, PhD, Impact Factor. You know the deal. It's a Wednesday night. I actually haven't been streaming usually Wednesday nights, even though I do have them free. Typically, Wednesday's quite a tiring day for me. But hey, you know what? We're here tonight. I feel entitled. I feel obligated, in fact, to play, because the Overwatch has received a new patch featuring Sombra, Arcade Mode, and a whole lot of other goodness. Welcome to the stream tonight. I'm not going to be talking a whole lot about my gameplay. I'm just here to hang out. So hopefully all of you guys are here to hang out tonight. Just like Rad Trooper, who's here first. What's up, Rad Trooper? Let me get a hit of my soda can. So, Rad Trooper, and especially in honor of you being here, buddy. Let's start off the stream by embarrassing myself. Actually, let's start off the stream by disappearing, because this is very important. This is very important. I forgot. I haven't streamed Overwatch in a while, so... like I said, a lax kind of night. No, I'm not going to invite anyone. Alright, we're in our own private party. See, we need to be in our own party, because otherwise, people hear my audio. What's up? My face is back. No race for you to enjoy there, Red Trooper of the X Squares and O's. Alright, so as I was saying, let's start this thing off the best way I know possible, which is to embarrass myself. We're going to be playing 1v1 Mystery Duel. Now, I've won this twice. I think I've lost it 3, maybe 4 times. This is a new feature in the arcade mode. Arcade is this kind of mixture of features that used to be one game mode a week that was Brawl. They kind of combined Brawl into a bunch of different things here with different game mode types. I'll go over in a second. Here, though, this is 1v1. You play as the same hero, randomly assigned, in a small arena, and it's the first person to win with 5 different heroes. And you win by killing your opponent. There are no health packs anywhere here. And especially with talking, I expect to get rocked, but look at me, I won the first round. Redrew says, I think the jumpy face winked at me. Are your hacks on? JK, he doesn't hack like us. No, I do not. Oh. Look at that! Clearly I'm so intimidating. So this is JK doesn't hack lurkers, as you'll soon see, maybe. No, clearly I'm so good, I make my opponent rage quit after the first life. Boom, body him. So that's not exactly how the game mode's supposed to be going. Typically, the person sticks around, even when it's a stomp. I speak from experience, the first 3 times I played this game mode, I got basically curb stomped by my opponent. I got 1 win one time, 2 wins another time, and I made it to 3 wins another time. But it was not close. So, that's a win. And there we go, that's 1v1. Just kidding, I'll play some more. 1v1 is fun. I did get accused of hacking this morning, though. Because, it was a game in which I did well, you know? It was, you know, there's some games I do well, some games I don't. I was doing well that game. I got a grasp of my opponent. I mean, like any multiplayer shooter, there's a lot of advantage that comes with knowing the map. And so I lost my first 3 games, in part, not saying that I'm not bad, because I am, but in part because I didn't know the map. And so I was getting flanked, I was getting turned around. Now that I know the map, I feel like I'm at least on an even footing. Oh, I'm sorry, it's Reinhardt I saw. Oh no. Torbjörn! Torbjörn! Alright, Torbjörn on Torbjörn matchups are interesting because it's really about trying to find a safe place for your turret and a place that they won't necessarily expect. I foresee great things for you. And also getting it to level 2. Alright. We have a level 2 turret. Where is he setting up his turret? There we go. Oh, he sniped me! There's a whole meta game with Torb, with, like, hanging out by your turret and stuff. Oh, God. The worst is Symmetra. I was gonna say it before she showed up, but the worst is Symmetra. Because I've played against two Symmetra matchups, and honestly, it's just about hiding in a wall. I'll show you the strategy that was used against me that was essentially unbeatable. Sentry deployed. Is basically hang out in a corner and put a wall of turrets near you. And they can't do anything. This is that meta game of 1v1 heroes. How are you doing tonight, Red Trooper?
Sentry turret placed.
Exciting Symmetra v Symmetra gameplay here. I'm doing well, that's good to hear.
Turret online.
Contract work, keeping you busy? Oh, let's hope other people show up. Streaming later than normal on Wednesday. Oh, I hear him. Oh, I see a turret. Ha ha ha. Alright, so it looks like we're both playing the hiding game. And that is why you hide. It's just a stupid strategy. You just hide and you've got your car wash sitting here and then you win. Oh, got a call about a better contract position today, which I have to turn down because that's how contracts work. That is how it works. It's a little bit of a bummer. Hopefully, though, you can find something non-contract, something that suits your fancy, I know. Yeah. Oh. Oh, he got me. Good stuff, good stuff. Should have backed off after I got hit by the first mid-range shot there. But it doesn't help that I missed my, my hook combo. Alright, Junkrats are crazy. You honestly just can't get too close to them. And also, having the high ground helps. But I am losing the high ground here. I've been ceding the high ground from the beginning, so I need to get on high ground fast. Yeah, he knows I need to get on high ground. This guy's played the game mode a couple times. No! He got me. I didn't even see him there. That's sometimes it's like you can die without people seeing you. Oh, I saw that on the replay, since there's a slight stream delay, I saw that thing pop up. Alright, 1v3, hey, it's not so bad. Oh god, Pharah v Pharah. Oh, that's a hit. Yeah, my Pharah play. Got a sweet hit. Okay, Zarya v Zarya. It's kind of funny, there's like mental mind games too, because not that it matters at all, but when you see someone with a legendary skin, you're like, do they have a legendary skin because they're good and they bought it and they want... So, right now, because my health is lower... No! Gosh, I didn't see my health gain drain that fast. Missile launchers, essentially aim at the ground. Yep, that's what I did. I should have backed off more, because Zarya has a lot of shield health, which regenerates pretty fast, but... Oh, this is match point. So I really gotta not die. This person's had my number, though. Oh, darn it, he saw me. No! Gosh dang it! Alright, good stuff. Like I said, I usually lose. When Flitz gets here, if Flitz gets here, we'll play the 3v3 mode. I'm just playing around a little bit here. I already got one of my Sombra trophies, so I'm happy about that. I got that this morning. Oh, he didn't even kill me in the highlight. What was that? What's the deal there? Alright, so I basically only went with my cheap Symmetra strategy and my MLG Pro Faro play. It's what happens. I would like to win. We'll play it one more time. This 1v1 was so stressful, as I am sure it's intended to be. So in this arcade mode, it's nice. They added this feature where in certain game modes, like the first time you win, you get a loot box. So for Mystery Duel and 3v3 Elimination, there was both a loot box for the first win, so I got those. And then for every 3 wins up to 9, you get another extra loot box. So it's like incentivizing you to play these other modes. Because the problem with Brawl was there were these fun game modes, and I play it once and be like, oh, this is a crazy rule set. Because I like that. And like in Hearthstone, I play the Tavern Brawl every week. But part of the incentivization design for Tavern Brawl and Hearthstone, ooh, Zenyatta. I don't think I've ever done Zenyatta 1v1. Is that you got a free pack. And so in the Brawls I really liked, I would play for the free pack and then I'd keep playing. But typically I just go in and get the free pack. And so here, it's like if their reward structure is in place, then, And so I never use his charge up blast in a match. Oh gosh. Yeah. Almost got him. It's because I didn't have my Discord orb on him soon enough. He probably would have been dead if I Discord orbed him. Oh, there's an infamous jump shot here. Oh! Score 1-1. Raju was saying PS4 is a computer, no reason can't be hacked. That's true, but I just am completely unaware if there are any Overwatch hacks. Okay, I don't think I've won a single game as Junkrat. Much more difficult. Sony locks up their ecosystem than ecosystem too. That's a good spot. Where you at, Mr. the Rat? Oh! Oh gosh! Yeah! Oh, ho, ho, ho. I didn't expect him to be down there. Oh, that's close. What's NS? Mostly luck. Most PC hacks have them because they own the server. That's true. No server ownership here. Oh, okay. I definitely have never played Soldier 76. God, this is going to be an embarrassment if my soldier doesn't get the job done. Okay, well, I just heard him miss with his missiles. There we go. I can't lose with my Soldier 76. That's a little shame. NS equals nice shot. Oh, thanks, man. Thank you. My sniper. My Widowmaker. I just figured he'd go here. That was just a complete guess shot. What up, Zarya? Nah, okay. Score 3-2. About even on Zarya. I think I've won twice with Zarya and lost twice with Zarya. Oh, McCree's. That's pro McCree's here. Alright, I'm gonna go a different way. He's expecting me that way. This just reminds me of, like, old school GoldenEye, though, this mode. Nope. Oh, no! 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 Oh, it tied it up. I should have taken my stealth shot while he didn't see me. You should wait 200 and then high noon him. Yeah. It's high noon. God, D.Va matchups are crazy.
Routing power forward.
Oh my gosh, I forgot about that. No, no! Oh, the emote. This guy's getting confident now. Or get pistol if that works too, I guess. Yeah, if I just melee him sooner. So May is like a 3D spatial game, because like you can't get too close unless you're the first one who's ice blasting, because if you freeze your opponent, you're gonna win. Ugh. L is for loser, my friend. Oh gosh. Alright, good, we got another hit off of her. Oh, you jerk. Okay. Like I said, May's all about space. I was trying to, like, you gotta get your, L is for El Rota. What's up, El Rota popping up in the chat? What's up, man? I also don't think I've won a Tracer 1v1. Turns out you need a good aim to win a Tracer. No! Gosh! Defeat. Oh, that's close, that's close. So my problem with the D.Va, I think the D.Va match is where the tides changed, because he was close, when you're so close to them, his shield doesn't work, and so I wasted time by shielding there. Can I go back in time to heal? Yeah, uh-huh. Rota, how you doing tonight, my man? Or at least I won with the characters I feel confident as. Well, Zenyatta I should have won, but May, Soldier 76. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, well, let's do one more. Oh no, Elder says my internet's being bomb, I'll be RB. Let's do one more. Wait. Search, please. We got Sombra here. I want to unlock her one highlight intro. You hack into another player's highlight intro and then she shows up. It's pretty cool. What we got? Reaper against Sergeant Dr. Pepper. Are they a fan of the Beatles or are they a fan of the soda beverage? Or both? No, what? These headshots, these random Reaper headshots. Score 0-1. I like full health. Fight. Ay-ya-ya-ya-ya. You could tell my frustration last night when I was trying to actually just get one win to get that loot box. I was like going crazy. Alright, I win. Oh. Again. I figured out the strategy for May. These other heroes, maybe not so much. Oh gosh, especially Reinhardt. Fight. Reinhardt's a disaster. He's probably the character I'm like the worst at, other than Widowmaker. Oh! got him! You sucker! The flame strike goes through!
I foresee great things for you. Let's do this! Enemy turns ahead! Piece of scrap, hold it together!
Ha ha ha! You focus too much on your turret, my man! Oh, my undefeated character. Now that I said it, I'm almost certainly going to get defeated. The trick is, everyone is, like, always going into turret mode with him. Because, like, why not? Your damage is insane when you're in turret mode. Oh, still undefeated as Bastion! That was close though. I didn't realize I only had 12 health.
Fight. Match point.
Yes!
Victory. Perfect.
Pro Bastion, you should play more. Him and Genji more, you'd win more games. No, I definitely wouldn't. Only in 1v1. Only in 1v1 do I actually win as Bastion. Alright, that's fun. We got another win. We got another win. We got it going. We went 4-1. I tricked him up to the map. I'm like, yeah, get my trap! What's with these plays ending before they get cut off? Ending before they get cut off. Ending before the kill. Glorious! All my favorite characters, Reinhardt and Torbjorn. Torbjorn got super buffed, man. He got buffed. He's buffed Bagwell now. I think he's pretty good. Now. I don't think he's that good, but I think he's pretty good. Ooh, only one more win. Alright, let's try this. Let's try this No Hero Limits. Because I want to play Sombra, and I was playing her in quick play, and like everyone's trying to lock her as fast as possible. Everyone's like, ha, 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 lock that Sombra, lock that, that's too bright. Lock that Sombra, lock that Sombra. And I got her once, which is the game I got my trophy. So now I just got to get one more trophy with her, which is to hit 6 people with my hack at the same time. Which, it's not hard, but it's very situation dependent. The one I did, I think, was actually harder. It was hack 15 people in one life without dying. So basically, I just ran and cowardly and like on Hanamura in the final point. Went up, ran, hacked someone, zoomed back out. 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 And then I went in and cast my ult and hit like 5 of them. It was a bummer. I thought all 6 were there. So I thought I was going to get double trophies, but you know. What can you do? Hey, we found a game. Alright, 6v6 Sombra, let's go. Because they changed this. So this is the No Limits mode, which is an arcade. Because they went back and they changed Quick Play. Quick Play used to be No Hero Limits. Now Quick Play also has Hero Limits. Yeah, I'm playing Sombra. Everything Quick Play now also has Hero Limits.
Hola. ¿Qué onda?
So now you gotta go to this mode to play where you have multiple of the same heroes. Everyone's playing Sombra. Oh, come on, boo. I waited long enough. Oh, Retrip, what have you been up to, man? Playing anything? Excited for Thanksgiving? Oh, I wish my wife were home. I love streaming. I would prefer my wife being here. Alright, so let's look at more Sombra stuff. Let's see what she got. So she got the classic skin here. I bought this virus skin because, duh, I want to have a pink coat and pink hair. Duh. Cedro. Oh.
Traveling to Volskaya Industries.
We need to look at a lot of her stuff. Everyone play Sombra! Oh, no Sombra here. Retro says, playing Skyrim and Crusader Kings 2, seeing the end of the Empire in Crusader Kings 2, might just have to bite the bullet and break up the Empire on my terms, divided amongst my heirs. That's brutal. Sorry that your Empire is ending. Perhaps you can now start several small fiefdoms. Miss me?
Hey.
Everyone's playing Sombra. Which means we're probably gonna get insurrect because we're on defense here. Not sure what to do with the African Polish Empire. Ah, is it still the Polish Empire that you were doing on my suggestion? Yeah, Zarya. Bo Zarya, bo! This is her hacking ability. So Sombra has L2 hack. You can hack health packs so enemies can't get it. I guess that's already hacked. R1 throws a little grenade you can warp to. Has like a 15 second timer to it. And then L1 you go invisible. While invisible you move faster. But you doing anything at all, or taking any damage, or dealing any damage, you get revealed. Right now, I'm just trying to reveal Sombras. Oh, warped out of there.
Thank you.
Feeling much better.
They haven't fully embraced the Polish culture yet. No! They need to be eating pierogies and kielbasa and glumki and poppy seed cake with the best of them. Get hacked. Oh, she can also hack health packs so the enemies can't pick them up for like a billion seconds. Let's get closer and help and defend. No, too many Sombras! The only problem with this mode is I don't think you can unlock trophies in it. So even if I were to try to do my Sombra, like, hack six people at the same time, I wouldn't think I'd be able to.
Hello.
Hey. Stop that. ¿Qué onda? Beacon in place. See you later. Be right back. Translocating.
Uh-oh. They got too many Sombras on the point. Oh yeah, we're hacking all these Sombras. So this, for the duration of the skull being lit up, the health pack is hacked. It's like pretty bad. I hack it for the opponent, so now they can't get it. No pierogies in my Polish Empire. Punishable by death. Jeez, brutal. Hacked. So when you hack a player, they can't use any of their abilities. They can still like fire and move around fine, but they can't use their abilities. No, I got hacked.
They're taking the objective.
No, they're not. Yeah. My team of Sombras is clearly better than this team of Sombras. No! I got out Sombrud. We Wends never converted to Christianity, maintained our pagan ways, therefore no pierogies. Wait, I don't know if pierogi is necessarily a Christian dish.
Hey,
Greetings. Oh my god, the team composition is the same on either side. Five Sombras. Oh gosh. Sorry for the burp there. Five Sombras and a Pharah. Boo, get out of my face. I'll ooze ya. Pack the health pack. No enemies are getting health packs anywhere near our zone. You can't destroy the teleporter? Yeah, I knew you were gonna come teleporting around. I watched ya. Famine, prayer, pierogies, wicked. Alright, fair enough. Take your word for it. Oh, we got a pro Hanzo over here. Oh no, he is a pro Hanzo. He got me with one shot. Oh no. Oh, look at that snap back. Hacked. Loot blocks earned. Capital punishment can get brutal in our pagan empire. Death by bears is pretty popular. Oh man, death by bears sounds intense. Oh, me playing the game, Sombra. I don't even need to hack it. Look at this. Kill. Look, double kill. There we go. Play the Julio! I'll give it to the one Pharah player. Good job. Epic. Mission accomplished. I do like Sombra. I don't think I'm going to be like good enough with her ever to play her in like competitive, which is a little bit of a bummer, but I do enjoy her. It sucks though, like, you know, since she released yesterday, you like cannot play her in any game mode. Like, she's going to get snapped up. What's Fliss doing? He says he's going out to dinner, and then he might be able to join me. What time does that dude dinner? What time? Man, I really can't speak recently. What time does that dude dine? Maybe it's because I keep saying tongue twisters. I should simplify everything and not talk in tongue twisters. That's probably a good idea. Alright, well, this No Limits game mode does not seem to have a lot of players, which is a little bit of a bummer. Because I'm playing at like prime time, like 6:43 Pacific weekday. Oh, we just finished working out an hour ago. Oh, look at you guys getting swole together. Okay, well, that makes a lot of sense. An hour ago. Yeah, he's not getting on anytime soon. That's a late dinner, man. I'm not about those late dinners. I got there an hour later than I wanted to because of traffic, so we started late. Ah, that makes sense. Traffic. Ooh, man, I know my commute is not always going to be a walking commute, but boy howdy am I not looking forward to the day where I have to drive for a commute. I hate traffic. It's like one of those things. I know it sets everyone off. I get it. It sets everyone off, but it really sets me off. I really cannot stand traffic. Look at sweet pixel spray. Hey, Sombras. Look at sweet pixel spray. Oh, butt cam. Be right back. Look at that. Sweet pixel spray. Say, I'm eating those 6 o'clock dinners. By the time I go to bed, now I'm not hungry at all. I mean, I am. No, wait. I'm not digesting anything anymore. That's the thing. Going to bed with like a full stomach, like full, not good. Not good. If I eat at 6, it gives me time to digest, roll things over, get them all processed, get them all in nutrient form. And I'm not going to bed feeling like I weigh 1,000,000 pounds. Yeah, Pro Hanzo up there again.
Hey.
Wait, when Hanzo can shoot me?
Be right back.
Zen Yaja is here.
See you later.
And her thing does like no damage up close. Get him hacked so he can't heal.
Taking the objective. A little help would be appreciated. Translocated. Securing the objective. Anyone want to join me?
Our team of Sombras is wrecking these fools. Wrecking these enemy Sombras. Y'all don't understand what it's like to play Sombra.
Hey there.
Oh gosh. Oh gosh, no! This Bastion on the thing! Oh man. My kill streak! Oh, they hacked that. That's a strange hack. Oh, wrong button. Now health back here for people. So she can also see through people through walls. Oh no, that Bastion! Oh, got me again. Your Bastion and Genji ratio is lacking. Yeah, they do have a Bastion, so they are on top of us there. Oh, work emails. This friggin' Bastion is killing me, man.
Yoda.
Literally.
Hey. Feeling much better.
Right, go away, Bastion. Go away. That's cute enough for a while, but.
Taking the objective.
I'm dead. I couldn't go anywhere. Have you gone boop stupid yet? I have not gone boop stupid yet. Boop! I don't know if she has a boop voice line. I don't think that. I want to give them credit. I'm not going to say they underestimated how popular boop would be, because I'm sure they knew. No! Gosh dang it. Are they teabagging or? Can't really tell. Yeah. Seems like. Well, I'm doing well. My team of mostly Sombras, I have gold, pretty much everything is ever healing. So at least I'm the best Sombra of my pack. That's not good. That beacon got ate by the maw. Yeah. Okay, so that's definitely teabag there. Geez, someone's mad. King of what? And try again. I'm securing the objective. Anyone want to join me? Oh, good job, Sombra team. I'm coming. EMP activated. I got my EMP too. I might need this later. Oh, that Torbjorn's dead. Well, at least they got it to the next notch. This Hanzo is good. No, come on, team. Let's cap this final point. Yeah, we win. Oh, the one non-Sombra got to play the game. It's that triple kill with her ult. Hang Hector just a second too late. Come on, give it to me! Yeah, I hacked a whole bunch of enemies. Alright, we got this house loot box. Alright, let's leave the game. See if we can't open a Sombra Legendary. That's definitely not Sombra Legendary. In fact, the three duplicates. And the stupid Hanzo spray. Hey, at least there's an epic there. It's a Genji. Well, every single thing here is new? Oh my goodness. Jorbjorn. No, I got his pumpkin. Highly interesting. I'm not gonna use that. At least there's that. I got to play new stuff here. What's in this other one? Mystery Heroes, All Brawls. Let's do some quick play. What is happening online? Trump's top environmental advisor says pesticides aren't bad for you. Oh. Why didn't someone just say so? I should play competitive, but I'm feeling lazy. Finished inside this yesterday morning. It was really good. Quite enjoyed it. There are quite a few games that might slot into top tens this year. It's gonna be really tough narrowing it down, and even if not narrowing it down, choosing an order. It's really good. Finished off the trophies for it this morning. Now I have 100%. No platinum trophies, but what are you gonna do? Who's gonna lock Sombra first? There we go. who do you want to play as? Let's play some Zenyatta. In quick play, it's like, who's gonna be the first to lock Sombra? No tanks! They aren't. They're bad for pests. Are you a pest mega? Yeah, pretty sure a lot of things, I agree. Pesticides aren't as bad for humans as they are for pests, but, you know, chemicals typically designed to kill all the living life, maybe not great for humans at least. I would argue most humans are pests. Pinatas. Zenyatta hates pinata. Huh. Got a lot of hit points. Yeah. Annyeong. This is where you're supposed to kind of defend from when you're playing those pro strats. Oh, come on, that is such a bullcrap hook. What the heck? I was so far back. Let's be real. Red meat is bad, also bad for humans. Science says so. True, but I like to find the nutrition. Red meat at least has nutritional value. Everything is bad in excess anyway. All the red meat science is actually well done is that if you eat too much red meats, it's bad for you. Whereas probably any pesticide, at the very least, not good for you. Oh no, I got hacked! Good stuff. As a scientist, I'm qualified to comment on that science. Ooh. So they nerfed ultimate charging. Everyone charges ults 25% slower now. I guess I have been feeling it a little bit, but it's not as bad as I thought it might be. Oh my gosh, I'm getting picked on! They realize squishy little Zenyatta is fun to beat up. No! Okay, they do allow us to grow more food. I'm not against using pesticides. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm just getting beat up. Just getting picked on. But the pesticides themselves add no direct nutritional value to the food. Yeah, pesticides in excess probably bad for you. Yes. Everything in excess is pretty bad for you. Pesticides minimal amount, probably not that bad for you. But I think you should probably minimize pesticides. That's the one thing you can't look at a plant and know. You can know how much red meat you're taking, and you can't really know how much pesticides you're eating. Don't want no Sombra sneak around trying to get me.
Experience tranquility.
What got me? Was that a thing? Was that a... Okay, I guess it was a Roadhog thing. A little snipe there. Good stuff.
Is an excellent teacher.
Good stuff. GMOs for the win. Genetic pesticides are the best. Yeah, exactly. I'm all for GMOs. Oh my gosh, no! This Roadhog has my freaking ticket punched! Doing a lot of spinning in chat today. Hope we're keeping everyone entertained. Yeah, Roger, you got, I mean, the audience is pretty voracious right now. I got a whole heap of viewers to try to keep entertained. Keeping me entertained, buddy, which is the important thing. Here I thought, you know, with the later stream time and everything, I thought there'd be more people here, but what can you do? What can you do? People got stuff to do on a Wednesday night.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
My ultimate is charging. My ultimate is ready.
Uh-oh. Who got boosted? Yeah, that was a sequence of a whole bunch of ults. That Roadhog driver's trying to punch my ticket again. Got a ticket to ride. Oh yeah.
Experience tranquility. I am on fire.
Well, that was interesting. I feel like I got hooked while I was in Transcendence, which is not supposed to happen. I'm immune while I'm in Transcendence. Wow, that was... Somebody was teabagging over there, I think. Yeah, throw that... Oh, gosh. We got a Tracer going around here. I can't believe I got hits with all those. Oh. No, well. I got flankers galore. No, I cannot hold my own against all these flankers. Yep. They got a Sombra, they got a Tracer, and they got a Genji. All those people are just designed to take out the support from the back lines. Yeah, payback, Genji. Leave me be.
60 seconds remaining.
All right. Well, I did that to save myself, but. I hear you, Tracer.
30 seconds
No, well, alright. Roadhog, as always. Teabagging proof that the Halo culture lives on. I don't know if it was Halo that started it, but it's definitely Halo that popularized it, especially on consoles. But I know for a fact I played Halo on PC. That was my preferred place for the original Halo. I definitely teabagged. I was just like a 7th grader. What do you expect? No you don't, Roadhog, you butthead. Oh, almost got her. Oh, I got hacked. Or I didn't. Oh, you got this thing. Hello!
Play of the game.
That's a good timing of the ult. Look at that. Got three. Makes me want to play Hanzo. Just kidding. I don't. Oops, I should have voted for Cool Boy Slim. 4 gold medals. It's pretty good. I just healed folk. Man, Halo was so fun back in the day. Shoot, Halo 1 with that freaking pistol. Ooh, that's all I did was pistols and snipers all day. PC. The last PC shooter I played was Team Fortress 2, and man, it feels weird to play like a competitive player versus player shooter with mouse and keyboard. It's too sensitive, man. I can aim too well. Therefore, I don't aim well at all. Oh, Cool Boy Slim locking in. Who do I want to play? Yum, 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 yum. I don't know. Like, I want to get trophies, but, like, no one is freaking... All the trophies I've left are, like, super annoying to get. I'll play Reaper. Like, not super obtainable. Aurora's internet was and went out for a little bit, and then he just never came back. There you go. A little Futurama for you. I call this pastoral boy swinging candy bags. Call this boy swinging candy bags in a field. Call this desert boy swinging candy bags. Controls are terrible for first-person shooters. Keyboard also gives more controls. I can do much more at the same time. I get that there's the option, and I get that it's better like in terms of accuracy, but it doesn't feel right. It feels, I don't know. There's like the limitedness of the controller makes it feel more physical to me, more tangible. More like directly linked with my like thumb, whereas the mouse, like the characters are going crazy and zipping around. It's like it gamifies it in a way that is a little bit, I don't know, unpleasant. I mean, I'm sure most of that just comes from me being unaccustomed to playing with it, but yeah, there's a certain unpleasantness. Oh, there's a certain unpleasantness that comes along with how detached from kind of like physical human range of motions mouse and keyboard aiming is. Leaning around corners is a thing. Yeah, leaning. You can do leaning corners in different games and on console too. You don't need to run corners. Yeah, I just had no health. Not real art. You want realism in your first-person shooter? No, it's not necessarily realism. It's tactility. I want my input to feel linked to what my character is doing. And, like, I get that it's that way on PC, but I feel like there's times, especially with a lot of sensitivities that people play on, that you're not a character anymore. You're, like, a frictionless, like, pool ball in a bath of water. You know what I mean? It's like, there's a... Oh, gosh. Stupid tracer. I just feel disconnected from my character because it's not my character anymore, it's just my mouse. Whereas when I'm doing my controller, I don't ever think about, oh, it's my right thumb. It's me. It's me facilitating my kind of my prerogative, my gameplay through the controller. Whereas the mouse is like, yeah, you're just a little eyeball swiveling around. Oh, gosh. Thanks a lot, Sombra.
Hey, I'm good to go.
I think you're just used to mediocrity. Yeah, I don't know. It's not mediocrity, it's just what I'm used to. I'm sure I'd get used to it, but as an outsider right now... Oh my gosh, got sniped. It just feels like there's a disconnect. Yeah, no, I definitely see your logic, too, of playing on keyboard and mouse. Like, obviously, you have, like, pinpoint accuracy, like, where you want to aim, assuming you're good enough, that's where you're aiming. Like, boom, and you zip there in a second, because it is is arcadey, it is shootery, it is a game. You want to have this laser accuracy with all these other things. But, I don't know. Honestly, it just comes down to it's what you're accustomed to. Yeah. Saw that one coming a million miles away. Okay, see, the ult charge is definitely slower now. Like, this, it took me forever to build up my Reaper ult. Now, to be fair, I'm doing really horribly as Reaper. But.
From the shadows.
Located their teleport. Enemy teleport.
Die, die, die.
Drop your
Oh my gosh, come on, Joe America. Joe America got me. I like college basketball more than professional because college basketball sucks more. Okay, you know. There's something to be said for that, whereas I hate all basketball. No. Whereas I would prefer professional NBA, but like, I get it. At college, like, they don't dunk as much because, like, I don't know, they're not good enough to dunk, or it's not reliable. I heard someone walking around. Man, those hacked health packs are real frustrating. I'm gonna get sniped for badly. No! Yeah, exactly. I knew that was gonna happen. That's awesome. There is a period where I really liked Reaper, but now he's like fallen pretty low on my fun to play character list. I don't know how meta he is anymore. Oh, I should play Soldier 76 a little bit, because he got buffed. I want to play buff Bagwell. Soldier 76. This dude's going hardcore, Symmetra. She didn't get buffed. She didn't get changed. That's coming, though. I can't fight Tracer, because at range, she outranges me a little bit. I mean, she sucks at range too, but... Who killed who there? How do they die? I just feel like... He's like evaporated.
From the shadows.
This Hanzo can't hit me. I got hacked. No, I had a good little run going there.
This time, the payload is approaching its destination.
Come on, payload. But do you prefer college football? Right, Trooper, is the question. I'm guessing the answer to that is no, but. Oh, this Widowmaker. Okay, Widowmaker putting in some work here. I mean, not actually work because she's not contesting the payload up there, but got a headshot.
This time, I'll finish the job.
This time, I'll finish the job. No, why is it sliding back? Didn't seem like we had a lot of people dead. Stupid Symmetra. No, I'm dead. Gosh dang it. He saw me coming. Right in the noggin. Yep. Yep. Gosh dang it. No, college football players are terrible. I would agree. Having seen far more than I would have liked to, far more college football as a college student than I would have liked to, I agree. College football players are garbage. I do not like watching them play. It's like, oh great, what's the score of this game gonna be? Oh, it's all field goals? Okay. Jesus, Hanzo! He's too pro! Alright, I need to get back to the payload fast here. And full of the most stupid play calling I've ever seen. Yeah, I don't know what that means, but sure. That too. That too! What? Oh, he delayed it. Oh, no. I thought it was because... Oh, I thought he was right on the point, so I zoomed away, but it was way super delayed. All right, good stuff. I wasn't paying attention. You have this Hanzo-Bastion ratio. This guy has this really high sensitivity. Kind of crazy to play on that sensitivity to me. Go me. Alright, well, it's... Thanks for hanging out, Rad Trooper. I guess we'll play one more game. Thought more people would show up. Certainly thought Fliss might show up, but... probably call it here in a second. Time of death, 7:30. Weird, I got an expense report email. Never gotten this before. I just submit my expense reports and they get filled out, but... no! I was too slow! Alright, Hanzo Bastion ratio. Oh, Gamio! Give him Griff tomorrow morning. I will. I will, as we record. Any news story or any questions or comments, Rad Trooper, here? You got executive order here on what you might want to do for the podcast tomorrow. Episode 81. Recording tomorrow. Hanzo. Somebody died. Attackers incoming. Look at that. And then we got our Hanzo Bastion ratio for this last game that we're gonna stream. Shoots painting in the head. Ah, yeah. It's that aim that we're so well known for here on the Impact Factor, here on Megalodon PhD. So good at what people call aiming. We got a hit marker. Felt like we hit her there, but I guess we didn't. See through the wolf's eyes. I can't hold forever. Look at all these hit markers. Farah got buffed in this patch, which is interesting.
Experience tranquility.
That's a strange tranquility. But sure.
My ultimate is ready.
My aim is true.
Hanzo! Ah, I got. You can verify that Halo was sponsored with us. Well, I'm sure there is an internet site devoted to the history of internet teabagging. You can verify that Halo was responsible for its spread, not its origin. We'll talk about it on your podcast. All right, I'll give it a quick look.
We cannot allow them to take.
Oh, come here!
Thank you.
the objective. Concentrate our defenses.
Got some hit markers. Yeah. Wow, Sombra getting better. Well, that's not good. Need healing.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Let's drop the beat.
No, I got killed! I appreciate the use of your podcast. I'm gonna say you meant it in the way you meant it. Oh gosh. Okay, well. There was our Hanzo Bastion ratio. We had the better Hanzo Bastion ratio and we still lost. It could be because I was playing Hanzo, but you know. I didn't do badly. I got gold eliminations. Look at that. And I got play of the game. That's golden three things. I'm a good Hanzo. That play of the game. Play of the game. Oh, well, that was jolly good fun. Thanks for hanging out, Rad Trooper. I appreciate it. Appreciate you keeping me company on this lonely Wednesday evening. Just waiting for my wife to get home. That's Overwatch. Probably be playing more Friday, assuming Fliss doesn't Fliss out of our mega mornings. Thanks for hanging out. Have a great night, Rad Trooper. Well, I'll see you sooner rather than later in person, but until then. It might be a Hanzo Bastion Sombra ratio now. Ah, that makes sense. All right, until next time, making it back to everyone.